Yes, people, we are back live. We are back live on the South, as you see, YouTube for another Premier League watch along. It is not a Manchester United watch along, it is actually a Manchester City watch along as they travel to Crystal Palace in the early kickoff. The reason why you're getting this live stream, people, is because I'm not around tonight. So I had to leave you with, I couldn't leave you without any content on the YouTube channel. So I was like, all right, I'll run the early kickoff. So make sure you hit the like button on the video. Whether you're watching this live right now, watching this back on Sarcasm City TV, of course, make sure you subscribe to Strasbourg Steve as well. But hit the share button across all of the socials as well. Make sure Twitter/X, Instagram, please retweet and like from the Twitter. And that's me, Flawless, at Sarcasm City TV. Hit that retweet button, hit that like button. Make sure you follow across all this on the socials on there and Instagram as well, at That's Me, Flawless, and also at Sarcasm City TV. You'll find all of Steve's socials as well. And make sure you subscribe to the channel. It's road to 11K. We are now double figures away. We are now under 100 from 11K people.
What?
So we'll hit
that. Already?
We'll hit soon. Yeah. We've quickly. From 10 to 11, so we're going to get there. So we go get there at some point this month. Big up to everyone in the chat. Big up King, AKCTID, Taylor, Ian as well. I see all you lot in the chat. Salute to everyone that's locked in. Dortmund David as well. So, yeah, man, big up everyone that is indeed tapped in already.
I just kicked off, by the way.
Yeah, it's calm. I'm going to click in a second. One second. I'm going to click in a
minute. Do you need the login things, or are you good?
No, I've got everything. I'm good. I'm literally just need to set it up. One second. Let's
do. Yeah, no problem.
You need to set up. So yeah, City Palace. Oh yeah, predictions in the chat as well. Please get your predictions in the chat, people. Predictions. What are you saying?
2-0 set.
What are you telling me, Steve?
2-0 set. 2-0. Easy, City.
Are you saying 2-0 City? Predictions in the chat, people.
Yeah.
I got City. I think I say 3-0. I can't remember what I said. But yeah, 2-0, 3-0. I got a City victory.
Should be light work. But you never know, man. Never know, I guess. Yo, could you redirect? Let me actually look at that. Is there any chance you could redirect to my full of Newcastle watch along?
Yeah. I got you. Because you lot wanted the 3 p.m. kickoffs, right?
Yeah.
No problem.
Sick.
So I'm looking here, lineup for Palace, Henderson in goal. Then it's Ward. They've got it as a 3-4-3. Ward, Anderson, and Lerma. And then the midfield is White and Hughes. And then you've got Mitchell and Munoz. And then Eze and Ayew either side of Mateta. As for City, Ortega in goal. Vardy, Rico Lewis, Diaz and Stones. So Stones back in the lineup. Rodri, De Bruyne back in the lineup. We've got Alvarez, Grealish, Oscar, Bob, and Haaland as well. So Foden on the bench. Folding on the bench after scoring a hat-trick. But you obviously must win for City in the running. All three of the teams chasing the title all away from home this weekend as well. So everyone's saying that one of them will drop points, maybe two. So we will see. And also there.
Norwich City versus Ipswich as well in the championship.
Hey, Ipswich, you must, because we need Leeds in the playoffs. So you must. So I
gotta be real, bro. I gotta be real. I do think Leeds win that thing.
Yeah, that's highly likely.
Hardcore.
It's highly likely. But yeah, we'll see.
Neil, what's happened with your tricky foxes, man?
I said tricky foxes.
Man, yeah. The tricky foxes, man. Have you started your game yet or no?
Nah, I'm literally just pulling it up now. It's on Peacock.
No, USA.
All right, cool.
It's on YouTube TV. Oh my god, whoa, Mateta. He hit the ball, he scores. It's 1-0 Palace.
Crazy.
Jean-Philippe Mateta on the break. It's 1-0.
That's massive.
Hamburg have just scored as well. Oh my Palace. God.
Mad.
1-0 Palace, three minutes in.
3 minutes in, you know, AC better get together.
What a finish. Yeah. It was on the break on the right. It was a 2-on-1, basically. Mateta had a lot of space. Takes a shot with the right, and it kisses that left post and hits both bars and goes in. It's 1-0 Palace.
Yeah. Mateta, you know, he's an awful striker. It was a good finish, though. It's a good finish.
That is a nice finish.
That's a good finish, that.
All them touches with the right, I mean, just, yeah, that's nice. That's so you gotta
get it together.
Wow.
So you gotta get it together.
Wow. Wow. So we're both wrong. We had City getting a clean sheet.
Yeah, we did.
Wow. Wow.
Oh shit.
Wow.
So Palace lead, people, early on. Palace lead 1-0.
It's the first time Man City have trailed Crystal Palace at Selhurst Park since for 9 seasons.
Crazy.
Wow.
Mate, you know, he scored 7 Premier League goals this season. Mad.
Wow. Hey, Arsenal fans, yo. You get that drink, man. You get that Kool-Aid. You're going to be chugging that shit right now. They're all going to be like, because we support the Palace, the Palace, the Palace. That's the way we like it. We like it. We like it. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's all them guys going to do. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Liverpool fans, too. They're going to be like, we support the Palace, the Palace, the Palace. It's lit at the fucking ground right now, bro. It sounds terrific, man.
Yeah, that I can't lie, that chant is fire still. Imagine facts. Victor, you were singing it away. You were singing it.
Facts.
You were saying it. Hey, big up to Edgy 212. Says big up Flawless 16 out of 10 stream. Real one. Much appreciated.
Ooh, slaps it over Dean Henderson. What time are you out the game?
That being said, speaking of 16 out of 10,
by the way, can I just say the two girls below us are looking 16 out of 10s today, both of them.
All right, big up the panel. Any excuse, people. Speaking of the devil, look who's there, Mr. 16 out of 10 himself, or headed over to bar by Vardy.
Oh, yeah, just headed over to the bar.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll pause so I'm not ahead of you. Give me a sec.
How far are you ahead? You're probably like 2 seconds.
Yeah, I'm like 6:16.
Oh, you're 2 seconds ahead. No, yeah, don't worry about it. Literally two seconds.
Vardy should have scored that. It's a free header. Should have scored.
Or at least get it on target. Yeah.
You got to score that. It was a free header from like 6 yards out.
Yeah.
But yeah, big up everyone that's tapped in. Like I say, Edgy, love for the super chat as well. Big up. We got the members in the chat.
Hey, whoa. Come on, Arsenal fans and Liverpool fans. Drink that Kool-Aid. Let's go. Let's go. Drink that Kool-Aid. Your Palace today. See,
that was me to say I'm trolling, but here we are.
Palace today, man. Hey, they might win it, you know. I you know what? I'm going to reach my verdict on this game by the 25th minute. Because the City just ain't looking good. Then they just ain't looking
shit,
good.
Go,
oh, my God. They're on the break. It's 4v2. It's 4v2. Oh, that pass let him down.
Yeah, he overhit the pass. Eze. Into the box. Lays it off. I said it on the calling show last week. The only way City win the league if they drop Haaland or KDB. Hey, we're going to find out, King. But it's a great break. And he's overhit the pass. I think it was Wharton. If the pass is better into Eze, he's in a situation where he's one-on-one with Stones. I can maybe shift and get a shot off.
And again, maybe if Eze is quicker, he gets to that. That's not a terrible ball.
Nah, it's a poor pass, man.
It's not.
If I'm bearing down on goal and man pass me the ball that way, I'm like, yo, it's a poor pass.
Yeah.
Put it into his pass.
Vardy, De Bruyne.
Ruben Diaz was looking for Haaland.
This Malibu mango orange drink, man.
Grealish.
In the spot, man.
Rodri.
This is why I love these 7:30 kickoffs, man. Jones. Crazy shit be happening. Oh, my God. The Palace turned off this very well.
The Palace. Yo, that is catchy. That is catchy. The Palace. That's the way we like it.
We like it. Oh, whoa.
That Palace chant slaps. I ain't gonna lie.
Facts.
De Bruyne gives it away. The one intercepted by Will Hughes. The Palace. That's the way we like it.
We like it.
Oh, whoa, whoa. This guy, yo, you got too much energy for 7:30 in the morning over there.
Let's go. Yeah, I've been up since like 6:50-ish. Whoa.
Hey. Oscar Bob, Rico Lewis. Alvarez strike. Oh my god, I was gonna go in.
Off the defender. Jesus Christ.
That's a two-pound. Hey, I can't lie. The chant is just fire. That's what it is. Facts. We gotta give respect where respect is due.
Facts.
So now, yeah, he hit off the goalkeeper and deflected off the defender and then didn't go in. I thought it was about to go in.
Palace genuinely generate one of the best atmospheres in the league, bro.
Grealish.
Because they always got them singing. Always.
Vardio. De Bruyne. Diaz. Stones. Everybody in the Palace half, apart from Ortega.
Stones. Stones.
We call Lewis, Oscar, Bob, Alvarez again in the box. Alvarez strike blocked. Rodri,
a block.
Yeah, out to De Bruyne.
Decent
crosses
pass.
It into the box. Cleared. Rodri strike. Oh, what a save! What a save!
Really decent Henderson. Save. Really, what really save. Decent save, Henderson. What a oh save! That's a really good save.
That is a very good Ooh. Save.
And he sees it through traffic as well.
Yeah, left foot. Rodri slipping, but he's caught that well, and that's going bottom bin.
The slip actually helps him out there because it naturally is taking his foot downward, and that's how exactly you want to hit a volley. That's always how you want to hit a volley. You want to hit it downward.
So you go short. De Bruyne picks it up, crosses it into the box, cleared up into the air. Grealish gets it. Rodri.
That's a super save.
De Bruyne.
Wow.
Haaland loses out. Ref says
heavy
no
touch,
foul.
Haaland, man. That's a heavy touch.
Palace got to get on the ball. Can't just allow City to have to keep the ball because the momentum's with them. That the Alvarez one, even though it's a half chance, the Rodri one, even though it's a good save, it's like you can't just have them knocking on the door. Oscar Bob Diaz.
They're keeping the shape pretty well, though.
Yeah, they are. Stones. They're keeping the shape well. Rodri. Still Rodri. Vardio. That's Paul Vardio. That's Paul. Just play Grealish. Look at the time on the clock.
Bro, Jefferson Lerma doing some great work. Playing as a left center back in a back three, you know.
If you're doing all that extra stuff. The Palace. I say,
whoa.
It's catchy. Yo.
Whoa. We like it. That's the way we follow, because we support the palace. That's the way we like it. Oh, whoa.
The Bruno strike. Oh, what a finish. What a finish that is by De Bruyne. He heard the slander and said, what?
You can't do nothing about that.
He just stuck that top. Yeah. He just stuck it top bins. There's nothing you can do about that, man. There's nothing you can do about that strike.
Did they allow him too much space?
Nah. That's just one of them. You can't legislate for De Bruyne just sticking it top bins from a tight angle like that.
Bro, that Palace chance 16 out of 10. Facts.
Look, Grealish into De Bruyne. Look where he picks it up. And then he shifts it. And then just whack. Oh, yeah. That's outrageous. De Bruyne said, what? Hold my beer.
And man, people are saying De Bruyne is finished, man.
Still your top bins. 1-1. One apiece.
You know who I heard from the fan base? You know the three fan bases I heard that from the most? Man City, or no, sorry, Man United fans be telling me KDB's finished. Arsenal fans, KDB's finished. Liverpool fans, KDB's finished. Yeah, all right, cool. All right, because he could, that's the thing. He could just do that out of nothing, out of literally nothing.
Yeah, yeah.
Here's Palace, though. Eze. De Bruyne, Eze. Yeah, exactly. Some City fans are calling De Bruyne out for Foden. No, man, it's called depth.
Oh, shit. Well, good pass.
That's a great pass.
Oh, Eze just couldn't collect it. That's unlucky. That cross was just slightly overhit.
Yeah, his run wasn't completely in stride, so he could get his left foot to control it. Yeah.
That De Bruyne strike is incredible. Just a better goal this weekend. It's going to take some roll to beat that. That's an incredible strike. Yeah, that's just whacked it top bins, you know, casually.
That's nastiness. Hey, you're right. It made it look easy.
Yeah, that's not an easy finish. Far from it. That's Palace on the ball. Eze gives it away. Stones clears. Palace get it back. Anderson brings it down. Still Anderson. Good feet. Will Hughes. Anderson. Good challenge by Rico Lewis.
That was
Palace on the ball. Back. Yeah.
Palace actually doing what you said. Keeping some possession.
This is what they needed to do when it was 1-0. Stay in the game.
Yeah.
Because City were already looking threatening before that.
Oh, yeah.
The Alvarez one, the Rodri one, like those two, even though they're two half chances.
Mm-hmm. Well, De Bruyne was a half chance.
Yeah, that is true.
Actually, for 90% of players, that ain't really a chance.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
A goal that De Bruyne is
87% possession.
Yeah, that's wild. That's wild, yo.
The Palace. That's the way we like it. We follow. That is catchy. I'm sorry. I'm gonna be singing that shit for no reason. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. That was a sick finish. Yeah, you're right, King.
It was quality. Absolute quality. What are you saying, Surfer?
Whoa.
The Palace. That's the way we like it.
I think we should just do Palace watch along, and we can just sing that.
Shit is catchy.
That was a job. I would just ask for the Palace ones watch along, so I could just go there and just go whoa.
Facts orchestrate the Palace fans.
Yeah. What's going on at Selhurst Park? It'll just be me going whoa. I don't know what's going.
Palace 3-0 down, and you're like, that's the way. That's a good pass. Well done. Eze plays it across. That's Mitchell crosses it into the box. Ortega, Ayu over the bar. Typical Ayu.
Punch Ortega.
Yeah. Typical Ayu over the bar. Hey, Rafish, big up to you, man. Yeah, man. So bring on WrestleMania weekend. Salute to you, man.
Yeah, man.
That's the way we like it. We like it. We like it.
Bro, that's like the go-to chant for the U.S.
Yeah, it's catchy, man.
We support the U.S. The U.S. That's the way we like it. We like it.
The cheat code. Everyone should steal that chant.
I'm trying to figure out now.
Oh, yeah, it's easy because we support
Bruno. Haaland's in. Haaland. Oh, he missed. One-on-one. Should have scored. Great pass by De Bruyne. Haaland should have scored.
That's a good save, though,
they're
too.
They're Chelsea.
Whoa. Oh, that's it right there. Rico Lewis crossed into the box corner. They're United. That's the see, man, it works for everything.
We like it.
Oh, yeah. You should score that. Great pass by De Bruyne, but like, yeah, you should score.
It's got loads of time.
You got the whole goal to aim at. Yeah, yeah.
That's good goalkeeping, though, at the same time.
No, it is good goalkeeping, no game mistaken. However, he should score.
Yeah, he should score that.
Because that put it that way, put it that way. If that was Isak for Newcastle, he misses that. You cursed him out.
Bro, exactly, yeah.
Nah, not really. Because it was. No, if he missed the target completely, then I'd be like, all right.
Remember this. When a Newcastle player misses a one and one because the keeper saves it, you will be there. You will be there, man.
Remind you of it when it's in the last minute and you could win the game. We'll remind you of that.
Yeah.
Then we go, Isak, whoa.
God, chant is a 16 out of 10, bro.
That's a
16 out of 10. Slapper.
Rico Lewis. Oscar Bob. These two looking like twins, 82 and 52. Given away.
Good
closed out by De Bruyne. Mitchell.
Larma.
Well held up. Wait. That's the way we like it. We like it. We like it.
Whoa. That's stuck in your head, ain't it?
Oh, yeah, facts. I remember Victor chanting it.
Yeah.
United. That's the way we like it. We like it. Whoa.
See? There we go.
Facts.
Yo. It's a cheat code. That chant is a cheat code.
The Magpies. That's the way we like it. Whoa.
De Bruyne, good. That's a good challenge.
That's a really good challenge, Anderson.
The city.
We like it. Stones. Rico Lewis. Rodri. Vadio. Grealish. Was looking for De Bruyne. That's surely a foul. Ref says no.
Yeah, play on, man. Get that.
Yeah, no way they say play on. Haaland wins it.
Get up, man. You playing the palace. That's the way we
like it. The palace. Yo, that is catchy.
We're gonna do that in the World Cup, Trinidad and Tobago.
The Trini. That's the way we like it. No, it's fire, man. It's fire, bro. Oh, would either of you guys take Joachim Anderson at your respective clubs?
He's a good center back, but no. I think he's a good center back, though.
Yeah, you want to take him for depth?
He's decent.
No.
He's like 28, 29 now, right? Something like that.
But I think he's a good centre back, though. Well, like, every time I watch him, like I have been impressed. I think he is a good centre back.
Anderson would suit us for sure.
The problem is, Steve, he's getting to 28 and 29. I never see him linked to anyone. You know what I mean?
He was linked to Arsenal, I think. He's 27.
Plus, at the age he's at, he probably won't first team football. Not saying he wouldn't make the move, but he's probably comfortable at Palace, where he's like, you know what.
What's the best who could he start for then? Villa? Not
for you.
He would start for us, yeah.
Yeah. Boltman's out. So he's start for you. And Lascelles is out.
I'd take him in the summer in a heartbeat.
Yeah, that's what I mean. But but I've never seen him linked to really anywhere. Yeah.
He would start for Villa.
Oh, what? Pau Torres and Diogo Carlos.
And even sad.
To be fair, if you play in Europe, then you'll
yeah, get, but you'll... the problem is that he wants to probably come in with he probably wants to go somewhere where he can play first team football.
Yeah.
No Diddy.
No diddy. It's crazy. It's crazy. Scary. It's fucking, yeah. Just scary.
All right. I'm going to subliminally plant it in Fatter's head to start that tune at Stamford Bridge.
Yeah. Facts.
Bob.
Oscar Bob.
I can't tell what Oscar Bob's best position is. He's playing a lot on the right, but sometimes I've seen him in different games for City play left, center, wide left.
Oh, he's one of those multi-tooled players. He's going to be one of those multi-tooled players that they'll put all over the place. You know, the hybrid players. It's the hybrid attacking players, will be.
Yeah.
He can do everything.
Yeah.
Hey, big up to you. Hey, Stephanie G, big up.
Up, Stephanie G.
What open top basketball? Stephanie G, are you mocking me in that?
I think she is. Hey, you know what, Surfer? Hold that, man. You deserve that.
Hey, do you know what? When I want your opinion, Flores, I'll ask someone else, all right?
You know what I mean? Hold that, man. Yeah. Hey, don't take that on me, man. Shout out Stephanie G. She's a real one. Shout out. I was confused as to what she was talking about.
Whoa. That's what you get. Yeah. Stephanie G, you've not seen you in the chat for a while. What have you been doing? You know what I mean?
Yeah. Nah, because she's probably looking after the you know what I'm saying, taking care of the family household, because Peter G's been in the chat. So I think I think they take it in turns in regards to what's going on, like looking after their household. I never see them together in the chat.
Yeah,
I respect that still. There you go. Yeah, it's all good.
Oscar Bob, Rico Lewis, Bob, Stones.
Rodri, that's a great ball. That's a great ball. Well called by Mitchell, cleared. Yeah, Palace got to get on the ball. Mateta has to hold it
up. That's settle, actually. Mateta, that's a nice settle. Very nice.
Eze.
That's good.
Lali is out. De Bruyne.
Diaz. He had to make that pass. Yeah. A pass, at least. I'm going to cough that up anyway.
Housekeeping, let's go. Shout out Stephanie G. Got 18 likes. Let's go up to 20 likes, people.
Yeah, we passed the elusive 16 likes. Let's go, people. Let's go.
Yeah, elusive. Yeah, you are right. Spot on. Shout out to say, hey, I hope everyone has a 16 out of 10 weekend.
Exactly.
Make sure you call your other half to let your other half know they are indeed a 16 out of 10.
And
yep.
Make sure you let them know. It's great. It's like Ryan Repellent. You mentioned it. He disappears. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I never knew it existed. Ryan Repellent.
We had this for 2 years. Three years ago.
And we finally silenced him. He actually shuts up and goes away when you mention it. You can tell there's Ryan Repellent everywhere. Hey, 16 out of 10 T is coming soon as well, people. Next week. Definitely.
Nice.
Definitely. The palace. That's the way we like it.
Come on, you guys.
That's what the palace. That's a poor corner by the burner. Yeah, it's a catchy ass chant.
Yeah, it is.
The Ryan Repellent is available to life. £16. Mind you, ask him. That's exactly what the tees will be sold at, man. £16.10.
Members will get, like, and shout out to Ram, members will get 16% off. There we go.
16.1% off.
That's what yeah. 16.1%. Ryan will receive 1.6% of the profits. There we go, people.
And that'll be taxed.
Tax. Tax that 0.16%. Diaz. Well, yeah, still 1-1, people. City dominating possession.
Yeah.
Diaz on the ball. Literally everybody in the Palace half apart from Ortega. Diaz, Vardiol. Why have you just keep the ball ticking? Why have you shot from there? Keep the ball ticking.
Come on, man. Let's shoot from there.
Those blocks. Nice. You get a rubber.
I honestly forgot.
16 out of 10 block, though. Place for my team.
Ooh. I ain't seen
Grealish
in a minute. I forgot.
Hey, Josh Sargent.
Yeah. Yeah, remember, he got on against. He played against Villa and then he got on against Arsenal.
Ooh, Norwich. Norwich might have a penalty here.
The games at work, I don't really watch them.
Ah, yeah, that's fair. Yo, Ipswich, you have one job, man.
Hey, Josh Sargent.
What do you mean you don't watch the game? You're looking at the pitch all the time.
I'd be looking at the crowd. Right. You know what I'm saying? He's doing his job.
Rubbish. My job is more important than that, man.
Come yeah, on. Man, 100%.
There's no crowd there to look at.
All right, you're looking at the empty seats. You know what I'm saying? He's watching the 15 fans or 16.
Hey. Let me tell you now, it's a carbon cutout. They paid them to get there. So at least that's what they
paid. They paid to get there, yo. They paid to get there. Yeah. Good feet there, Oscar Bob. Well done. Rico Lewis, across goal. Oh, why did he not shoot? I don't know why he didn't shoot. He probably picks it up. Should have shot. Should have shot. Should have shot.
For Haaland, you know.
Too spicy of a pass.
Rodri.
That pass was further away from goal than you were.
Stones on overlap.
Mitchell does a good job there. Not like dedicated.
Love again.
Center backs overlapping.
I said this 16 out of 10 joke is straight up bullying. Good, he deserves it, man. Needs some character building. You got too much confidence for people. Someone would be saying that.
Hey, you're right.
Hey, Ryan, stop using your burner account.
It nah, really Ryan. Is Ryan repellent. I can't believe we had this shit for 2 years and didn't use it. It's great. I see it everywhere. I see everyone playing it. It's beautiful.
One clip to unite us all.
Everyone just stay with that.
If Ryan smokes, start a YouTube channel and then do a 7 out of 10 show.
Yo, he just needs to lean. That's the only thing he can do now is lean into it. That's all you can do. Once you get labeled and in the space, all you can do is just lean into that.
If I can't make too much,
you got to own that shit.
That's like 16 out of 10, guys.
Yeah, he'd be like, yeah, man.
Own that. I'd rather be owning than holding. You know what I'm saying?
Ryan, whoa.
It's like when I tried at the start of the season with the whole Spurs thing, and I was like, you just gonna label me? Oh, you like Spurs? All right, cool. Just lean into it. just go the whole way. Just go the whole way with it. Just go over the top, because we're gonna say it regardless. All I said at the start of the season, for those to clarify, was Spurs had a good start to the season and we're playing well. I go, you're a Spurs fan at this, that, and the third for like 2-3 weeks, and I thought, you know what? All right, cool. You know, just gonna boo me. All right, just go heal with it. Yeah, shout out Spurs.
You either die a hero or live long enough to become the villain.
Yeah, facts. So, all right, cool. You just have to lead into it. Yeah, if he's smart, he's definitely a 16 out of 10 channel. That is him.
Yeah, 100%.
Turn that to money, bro.
Facts. That's why the merch is coming. I'm creating the merch. 100%. T's on their way.
Yeah. Yeah, Marcus. I'll be watching the
Alvarez. That's wide.
What the fuck are you doing? What's he shooting for?
Should be doing better with that strike.
Yeah, should have. Good move. Well, yeah, you'd expect him not to score by hit the target. Alvarez is good enough. Is the Ryan repellent on a money back guarantee? Are you here? He was here before we said it, that he disappeared. That's about super chatted mentioning the clip. Let me too, actually. Yeah, it was Edgy. Edgy super chat and said, big up, flawless 16 out of 10 stream.
If you're not going right, 30 minutes, get your money back.
Yeah.
Actually, Newcastle Spurs 12:30 next weekend.
I was about to say,
Spurs are definitely losing.
That's a poor pass that Haaland gets it now. That was a poor pass.
Hey, man, what do you expect out of the albino, bro?
De Bruyne. Nah, it wasn't him. It was a poor pass to him. De Bruyne, what a touch. Oh, just over it. Just over it.
That's idea.
Yeah.
Ideas. That was FC, man.
Oscar Bob. Bob. Bob.
Abe.
Oscar Bob. Dirty Bob.
I can't believe City let Mateta score as well. That stinks.
Yeah, facts. Facts.
Damn, Pioli's resting Loftus-Cheek, bro. That's weird.
I was actually looking at this story a few minutes ago. Niggas at home.
Tomori.
I was like, don't you have a game today?
Tomori's starting for Milan, though. Tomori, Pulisic, Giroud. Leao,
the entire race is over in Serie A. They've got to concentrate in Europa League, isn't it?
He was actually top of Serie A.
Inter by like 12.
Is it by 12 now? Okay.
Okay.
Something like that. 13, 12. Yeah. They're pissing. Or no, sorry, 14. They have 14 on Milan. Yeah. 8 games to go.
Milan are giving up that title race. It's...
Yeah.
Europa League or bust.
Ooh, Hamburg, man. I'm going bottle promotion again.
Rodri, Grealish on the left-hand side. Into the box, De Bruyne up. I was looking for Vardy. I don't know why he didn't control it. I don't know why he's trying to
shoot, man.
I don't know why he's not taking a touch. Take a touch and shoot that. Yeah? Yeah, I don't know why he's looking for Vardy all there.
The box, man.
De Bruyne, Vardy, De Bruyne, Grealish. Back to De Bruyne. Vardy looked offside to me. Yep.
Oh, that's a great move. Great move. Oh, no.
You're offside. You're offside. You're offside. Yes.
Shut up.
You shut up, man.
Yeah, one apiece here. City have been the better side, but Palace, you know, holding their own. Need to start punching back, though. Mateta somehow gets in front of Rodri. Mateta crossing to the box. Comfortable take for our take.
Yeah. Mateta's been a consistently good outlet every single time.
It's the best to see him play because I don't rate him at all.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Who just lost it? Is that Rodri? Rodri loses out. Are you strike? Or are you just hit the bar? Gotta do better. Jez is somewhere cursing you out, but yeah, you gotta do better there.
No, he's definitely not because he wants City to win.
Yeah, true that. But now you know what Jez is like. Yeah, you gotta do better there.
He can even put one of the other two players in.
Yeah, he got the whole goal team up, and you just he's another one. He is shocking.
Either you two bozos, Andrew and Vic, do y'all want to join me for Fulham Newcastle or nah? On my channel?
No.
Guys.
Just drop the link in the group chat. Someone will be about.
Oh, yeah, just drop it. Something will pop up.
Yeah. You know I'll be with these two joke men anyway. Don't worry about it. Say lose out.
That's the ball of
my favorite. Oscar Bob. The challenge by Will Hughes.
That would pass with rubbish.
Yeah.
That was not meant for that guy, bro. That was a pro club pass. We don't mean it. Yeah.
Oh my God, Norwich 1, Ipswich 0.
I've one job, Ipswich.
Norwich been the better team, to be fair.
Vardio.
Marcelinho Nunez.
Bruno. Vardio.
Because we support the Norwich, the Norwich, the Norwich. That's the way we like it. We like it. We like
Diaz,
it.
Diaz, what a pass. Nico Lewis, strike. Straight at the goalkeeper.
Easy. Easy.
Sarah Henderson.
Easy.
All right, says Rodri's looking shattered. Now, it was just poor. Not even tiredness. He just, that's just poor, that, when he got caught on the ball.
First 25 minutes, he was fine, really.
Hey, so I'm going to apply that repellent real quickly, man.
That's all right. He ain't said nothing annoying, actually. Surprisingly. I'm
preempting it. That's all.
Yeah. You know it's on its way. Well, go on, Donna C. Good to see you in the chat.
What's up, Donna?
Big up, Donna C. Or maybe Ryan is just having a poor game. Maybe he's just...
Ryan is never dramatic. Behaves like a...
Well, he's been overplayed. Maybe he's just having a poor game.
And man, Mohamed Salah looking a bit overplayed, you know? He's looking a bit shattered, you know? You ain't hearing that, though.
Radio. Diaz. Rodri.
Yeah, facts, Stephanie Griffin. Let's be having you. Let's be having you. Norwich, man. Let's be having you.
Rodri, well played. Still Rodri. No foul. That's
man, man just slipped through three men like it was
I went looking for you, Donacy. I'll have another look. But when I was looking at your, for your account, it wasn't in the... I couldn't see it in the usernames. But I'll have another look probably over next week. I'll have another look, Donacy. Probably let everyone out of jail, to be honest. But he rarely has poor games. Yeah, rarely. So it could just be one of them. He does rarely have poor games. I don't think he's been that bad in this game. But he's good.
No, he's 25 just... minutes, he was sound.
Yeah. Yeah. We play 50 games a season, you are going to have a poor game.
Or a poor stretch. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I don't think he's been poor, but we move. Roger shirt number 16 out of 10.
Yeah, exactly. AK, CTID. Roger is 64 games unbeaten with City.
I don't think he's been bad. He just got caught on the ball once. Other than
that, when he's playing bad, they don't lose.
Yeah, I don't think he's been bad. I think he just got caught on the ball for the IU one. That was it.
Yeah.
Other than that, so yeah.
Wharton, nice pass. This three at the back, I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. I keep saying this. When you play Man City, teams that play three at the back give them more trouble than teams who go 4-3-3, 4-2-3-1, 4-5, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Like, three at the back has been something Man City have struggled with for years now. And we see in Palace with Glasner. Glasner always be playing three at the back.
Loose touch. Hughes is ricocheting around. Rodri.
Albino
carry. Hey, Ortega.
Oh, my God.
Ridiculous.
Why did you do that? What the hell was that?
That is ridiculous, Ortega. That is ridiculous.
No,
Rodri
set him up. He don't want
them,
but Rodri
set him up. That is ridiculous.
Skill, man. That's what that
Ortega, yo, man, with the that is crazy.
16 out of 10 skill.
Alvarez.
16 out of 10 skill.
Oh, that's poor, Alvarez. That's poor.
I was thinking about F1 show, yeah? You know how you ask for the drivers?
Yeah.
So I'm going to put Charles Leclerc and Pierre Gasly. You know why?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Drop it in the chat. Drop it in the group chat.
No, because Charles Leclerc is number 16 and Pierre Gasly is number 10. 16
That's
Ross,
good.
That's what you should do for all your thumbnails now.
Well, number 16 and number 10.
16, number 10 from whoever, yeah.
Hey, Diallo and Rashford goals incoming 2-0 win for United over Liverpool.
United.
I say they were the two players who scored an extra time in the FA Cup. Gotta make certain shit up.
I actually think you beat Liverpool, you know. I actually do think you beat them.
I hope you are right. So you think Brighton beat Arsenal and you think we beat Liverpool?
No, Brighton draw.
Draw. First.
2-2, something like that, yeah.
Hmm.
Remember last season around this time, Brighton walked into their ground and got a 3-1 win, 3-0.
Got a feat from Ortega. Man said, just left, man.
That's disgusting, bro.
Just left my tie, you know.
I am him.
I'm sorry, but Rodri set him up, though.
He's one of the best backup goalkeepers in the world, man. He could start for a lot of teams.
What the? Wow. How's the first half, Warrior Jake? Palace scored early on, and it's been all City in regards to possession. Some half chances, not enough clear cut chances apart from the Haaland one. Werner, and I think he scored a bango.
What's a pen?
Oh, that pen.
They want a pen there. Let's see that. Let me see that again.
This was not.
Tierney says no.
Let me see that.
Yeah, look at that.
Let me see it on replay.
Well, carry on. Back in 1 sec, yeah?
Yeah.
Replay now.
Let me see that. Let me see.
Hang on. Let's see.
That's a pen for me. That's a penalty.
That's a pen.
That's a penalty. I think Eze goes down easily, but at the same time, that's poor defending. If you have your back to a defender,
oh, no pen.
VR didn't give it.
I think Eze goes down too easy. I think that's what it is. Palace have only scored one goal from corners this season.
No, did he?
Worst in the Prem. Vardiel's been hot and cold for me, Ryan. I don't think he's been underwhelming all season. I think he's been a hot and cold a bit, for sure. But there's still been some very good performances from Vardiel.
No, he's been shit, man. If Ake was fit, he wouldn't be playing. He's shit.
Possibly, yeah. I don't think he's done that bad, but whatever, we move. Lerma. Palace have actually defended well since they gave up the goal to City, to be honest. Actually defended pretty damn well.
Well, that goal's a worldie, wasn't it? So it's like...
Yeah, exactly. And that's the other thing, too. So if you're Oliver Glasner, it's like, we done well, lads, you know?
Yeah, there's nothing you can do about that goal. It's like, there's no defending you can do from that goal.
Yeah, but okay, Ryan, the difference with me is I ain't talking about no price tag. Right, just because you're the most expensive, don't mean that you are the best, etc. Like, I'm not a price tag guy for me.
Well, yeah,
like if we got Sandro Tonali on a free transfer and he did his stupidness with the gambling, I'm pissed off, not because I spent, you know, Newcastle spent 70 mil on him. I'm pissed, even if we got him on a free, because I want Sandro Tonali, the player, on my team. That's what I'm more pissed about. Price tag is price tag. That's fine.
So everyone rated Vardiol, but, you know, they weren't like going, yeah, he's the best defender in the world.
I'm saying.
You know what I mean? It was like, oh, yeah, he looked very good, but, you know.
Yeah, Leipzig is very good, so.
Yeah, he's very good. It's just the price tag, man. That's what City had to pay. You know, exactly. That's the whole thing.
And second off, you were slandering, hey Ryan, you were slandering McAllister, and he cost 35. You're talking about him like he cost 100 mil, bro. The tone you were speaking about McAllister with.
Mm-hmm.
Also, he's on a new system. You know how long it takes for people to understand Pep's system.
Oh wow, Hamburg scored. They might not bottle promotion this year, the fifth year in a row. That's crazy. Oh, they're still in third. Never mind. Yeah, they ain't. Yeah, they fucked. Hey, a Polish kid scored for Hamburg. Łukasz Poreba. Let's go. Polska. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Half time, bitches. Half time. Half time. Yeah, Warrior. I did see the listen timestamp. Hey, listen. Listen. Prime wants y'all to listen. Listen, man. Listen. Listen, man.
Prime. Shout out Prime the crook.
Listen, man. That was, you know, Palace.
The palace. That's the way we.
That's the way we lock it. Great show.
That's the way we ball, because we support the palace. That's the way we like it. We like it. Whoa.
Trying to catch this shit. Facts. Genius chin.
Facts. That's funny. Did you do the redirect to my Fulham one or not yet?
Yeah. I said it. Like, how do you know? I won't forget.
Appreciate it.
Oh, good. I won't forget.
You're playing Fulham away.
Fulham away, man.
Yeah, you're definitely losing.
Yep.
No, you win that game. 3-2.
We have one fit center back. One. I don't consider
Dan Burns technically a center back.
Nah, I think he might actually wait. Yeah, you're right. He might have to.
You'll be fine, man.
It's rough out here on
these. Think of Daniel. Large of Daniel.
I know Daniel. I know what's his name, Dummett, and whatever his first name is. Ryan Dummett. I know shit, but like.
Is
what it is.
Oh, that was the playback yesterday. I left you lot.
It was chill. It was good.
What game?
We were just talking.
Did you do the last game?
Yeah. We did the Suns game. Yeah. That ended at like 12:30-ish in the morning. Like that.
Yeah, after the first game was done, I'm out. Sorry, Victor. My bad.
Yeah. And then I stayed up until 2 a.m. and then I woke up like at 6:50-ish. So I'm chilling. Listen, man. Hamza is stressed today. Hey, listen. Listen. Alice. Listen, man.
I'm watching this KDB go.
Disgusting goal, bro. Disgusting. Hey, he's finished, apparently. He's finished, they said. Oh, man. That guy could play till he's 40. I swear to God. Because his game don't rely on pace. His game don't rely on, like, crazy physical traits. He can play till he's 40 if he wants. Like, he's a monster, bro. But. CNAC went to a baseball game. Nice. Who's been your man of the match for both teams, Flawless? So far. I'll give it Mateta. Because Mateta's been a consistent outlet.
Palace, I'm trying to think. It's been more so of a solid team defense from Palace. As for City, I'd say
Rico.
De Bruyne. I mean, De Bruyne he's looked the most threatening. Yeah. Most of their good moments have come through him. They scored the equalizer through him. Haaland should have scored.
Hey, Morton, yeah, Mike says yeah, a shout. Adam Morton's been done good.
Was decent, yeah. But I'd say from a City perspective, De Bruyne, Palace, I think as a unit, they've been good defensively. There's not been a standout.
Maybe Anderson.
Yeah.
He's been good. That's a great finish, Mateta, man. Oh. Double post. Jesus. That's nice. Oh, yeah. M6 Adam. Yeah, I'm everywhere, man. I'm everywhere. I got a few friends. I have an Inter channel, AC Milan, Juve. I got friends that do clubs outside the Prem. I got a few. Suns are gonna win the chip. We're heating up right before the playoffs. Hopefully, we get OKC in the first round. I haven't watched OKC play this year, but aren't they like third in the West or something? They're really good, right?
They've been doing the business.
Playoff series. Be a good playoff series for sure.
You don't get any questions in the chat as well.
Yeah, M6 Adam, it's Lazio, man. We got the derby today versus Roma. So I don't know, man.
Shit, it's Lazio Roma today.
Yeah, I'm gonna be tweaking, man.
You'll be all right. You tough.
You're tweaking. Bro, like, I'm not looking forward to. They rested Dybala for the game they played against Lecce on Monday.
Well, you are fighting. You are actually fighting for anything.
Yeah, we could still get champs. We're like 6 points.
I haven't won. I have no idea what's going on with Serie A. That's why I'm asking.
City Pride. Oh, shit. That's what they're playing
for. City fool, Pride. Man.
Well, yeah, obviously. This is the game that, yeah.
Kings of Rome.
This shit to Roma.
Rome is on the line.
Bro.
That's the way right. You like it.
Whoa. Let's see what stupid ass Tuchel's come out with the Bayern lineup. Let's see what this fucking knobhead has chosen.
Ah, Jesus Christ.
He's gonna play Sané this fucking
Sané injured.
Yeah. Tell us how you really feel.
Is it Sané, Koeman, Neuer?
Yeah, he's injured, isn't he?
Right. Okay, cool.
Ooh. Is that Leon Rodri, that goal? Stones was marking Mateta, just let him run past him.
Yeah, it's probably shocking all around, to be honest.
Oh, man.
We got...
Needed to drop points, so Leverkusen goes 16 clear.
We like it. That's it. Yeah, you lot get any questions in? Hey, Dots, big up to you in the chat, man. I see you. Big up, man. Every time. Flawless, you ready for that 16 out of 10 performance? We're going to drop out the theater of nightmares tomorrow. Hey, you know what, Dots? You said all that to me last at the FA Cup. What happened, my friend? What happened?
Yeah.
What happened? Hey, Steve, I beg you send Daniel the link for me, please.
Sure. Yeah.
Thanks.
Wait, Daniel, what's your Twitter? Am I tripping? Wait.
Yeah. But we won't be there.
I know so many.
Flawless, what's my definition of glory hunting? A team that you support. That you have zero affiliation to just because they're winning.
Hamza is the definition of glory hunting.
Yes, 100%. You have no affiliation to. You have zero affiliation to Manchester City.
Yeah.
Zero affiliation. That's my definition. That's how when people are like, oh, international fans. You can be from the same country. You can be from the city, the same city as said team, and be a glory hunter. 100%. You can be from Manchester and be a glory hunter of Manchester United or Manchester City. It's not a passport thing. Trust me.
I definitely know some.
Yeah.
When I was younger, there was this guy in the park. He used to be a United fan. And I met him a few years ago and he was also a City fan. So,
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I was like, where did this come from?
Yeah. Outrageous.
Yeah, Mike, I don't give you much of a chance against Bayer Leverkusen. I'm going to be so real, bro. They ain't even playing at their, like, peak best. But the way you guys make game-losing substitutions and the way that they're coming back or winning games in the 90th minute and shit, yeah, that literally plays into their hands. You know, David Moyes bringing on Weight Watchers Phillips, Ben Johnson.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, Weight Watchers Phillips, you know.
Jesus Christ.
All looking good for the Hammers, bro. Best you could hope for is a 2-0 loss at the Bay Arena. I'm gonna be so real, Mike's. But I'm here for the chaos. Yeah, tactical terrorism, bro. Exactly. Pray for West Ham. Prayers up for Moise.
West Ham actually have a good team. Like, I'll take their tackle bars.
That front four is pretty damn good. That front four is really good. Like, would you take Bowen, Kudus, Paqueta? Yeah?
Absolutely. I'll take them right now.
Flawless would? Flawless, would you take Bowen, Paqueta, Kudus? Or two of the three? Or one? Or...
Yeah, there's people like my father side there. Me, I take over the players with some of the players we have. Bars on the floor.
serious. I know ballers that I'm like, you know what, I'd rather see you out there. At least you have athleticism. Let's bring me some athletic ballers.
You can actually run up and down the pit. Americans, we know athletes, man. You know what I'm saying? You need some Americans in your team if you want some athleticism.
Yeah, go get them. Whoever, man. Yeah. Jeez, just out there looking like me. It's like, yo, it's looking like cones in transition. The fuck's going on? The fuck? It's outrageous. When I look at our team, how goddamn outrageous. But here we are.
Oh yeah, Matt. Yeah, Chris. Meta Football TV, bro. You absolutely. Moyes. There's no chance that's all they can do is park the bus. Leverkusen ain't letting them have that football for more than 20% of the game. Absolutely, the fuck not. Like, this is no. Especially in Germany, there's no chance. Yeah. Moyes has to park the bus. So,
question for Steve: if you had to choose just one team to support from your list of 20, who would it be? Yeah, who do you love most out of all your holes?
RC Strasbourg.
Strasbourg, yeah. Hence the name Strasbourg, Steve.
There you are.
Yes.
There you are. Yeah.
Basically, asked you which one of your kids do you love the most. That's what he said. Which one of your holes do you like the most? That's what he said.
One of the puppies. Yeah.
The Ten Hag Prime Minister has arrived. The trolling never stops. Big up the panel and everyone in the chat. Look at this De Niro guy.
What's up, De Niro, yo?
Mac 10 is going to show overrated Maino levels. Yeah, yeah, great. What happened? Hey, like I said to you, Dots, what happened in that FA Cup game, mate?
Just saying. Liverpool, you must.
Hey, the team does not beat you this season. I have a lot of chest, you know. That's crazy.
Wait, yeah. Hold up. Do y'all agree with Emmett O'Connor? There hasn't been a good American in the Premier League since Clint Dempsey. Do you agree with that?
Him too hard.
I must say, that's Tim Howard.
Tim Howard is good. Well, he was before. He was around the same time. But yeah, Tim Howard, yeah. And Clint Dempsey, I think they're the two.
Pulisic was good for Chelsea. Keep in mind, not great. He's not a legend. He was good.
Hey, lockdown, lockdown Pulisic was crazy.
Yeah, that's facts.
He's all right, man. Nothing special.
Nah, lockdown him. Was lockdown him not fire?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but then.
Yeah.
He just couldn't stay.
When we needed him in that cup final,
he couldn't stay.
Both hamstring was gone.
If they didn't get injured, we won that.
I remember that FA Cup final. He scored 10 minutes in or something against Arsenal.
Honestly, if he played 4 minutes, he probably would have won that.
Really good goal. That's what I'm saying. So that's for me. That right there, what you said, if we had him in that game, you probably win. For me, that's you're losing a good player that you thought would have took you to victory in a cup final. I think it's fair to say he was good.
That's right.
Yeah, facts. Tim Ream is having two good seasons with Fulham, yeah. Yeah, Clint Dempsey did make a serious impact on the Prem. Did Clint Dempsey make a serious impact on the Prem? He was good.
Corey AFC says, flawless, please turn up. You guys must not, man. Corey AFC. Arsenal, you lot do the business and you'll be all right. You don't need to.
Do
the
edge up first.
Curry P, we actually need Liverpool to win, bro. We need to win, then, man. You know, it'll only be 2 points ahead of us.
Like, yeah. No, no, it wasn't. Sorry, P, it was Corey. He's an Arsenal fan.
Oh, right.
He's an Arsenal fan, too.
That's Corey. Yeah. No, not CP. Hey,
Corey P, bro.
Arsenal fans, do your own job. Do your own job, Arsenal fans.
Exactly. Facts. The ones that are like everyone else.
Facts.
That's facts, Mike. Jedi Robinson at Fulham, man. Anthony Robinson. He's a good American. The left back for Fulham. He's pretty good. I mean, he's linked with fucking Liverpool. That actually wouldn't be a bad signing for them. Because I rate Robinson over Tsimikas. That'd be a good signing.
He's linked with us too, but everyone's linked with us.
Hmm. Yeah,
but there's more Americans in like European football.
There's a lot of Americans in Europe. Yeah, Germany, France, England, Spain. There are two or three. Italy got a bunch at the big clubs as well, at the big ones. So we chilling, man. Hey, Mexico, where are you European players at, man? Where are you European players at, Mexico? Where are they at, man? Where they at, bro? They're more Canadians in Europe than there are Mexicans, you know. That's crazy.
Well, I play in regards to De Niro, what I play tomorrow. I was not to hyper. I was thinking about De Niro's question. That's why.
Eli said a 4-4-2.
That's no.
I'm at Diallo and
probably very similar team to what played against Chelsea, to be honest. Donnarumma in goal, Dele Alli, Wan-Bissaka, Varane if he's available. I'd actually play Maguire if he's available. Midfield is only the midfielders I'd play. I'd go Maino, Casemiro, Amrabat. I'd go with that midfield three. And I'd go with the same front three that played against Chelsea. That's the team I go with.
You draw Rashford.
Yeah, don't drop him. Keep him on the bench. Yeah, keep him on the bench.
Like him starting.
Yeah, I keep him on the bench. I'll have those three. Yeah, Dots. We ain't gonna try play expansive football. Actually, we played expansive football against you lot in the FA Cup. And what happened?
Exactly.
Hold that, man.
Just saying.
Liverpool aren't playing expansive football.
Oh damn, Anthony Robinson was born in Milton Keynes and raised in Liverpool. But then he moved to New York.
That's poor kid.
Yeah, second half
started, by the way, people.
That poor kid.
He
could
play for England.
Poor kid. What's wrong with Milton Keynes?
Probably
we support the MK. The MK. That's the way we like.
You want to support MK Dons, yeah? That's you. That's all you,
bro. No, definitely. It's nobody. It's nobody.
Is it MK Dons or Milton Keynes?
Matata?
Again, gamers kick back off people.
In Tommy's run, he's offside, but they played on.
they can't let Mateta score it.
Yeah, he was just offside.
Yeah, Emmett, I didn't realize Clint Dempsey scored 57 goals in the Prem. That ain't bad. That ain't bad at all.
He was a good goal scorer, to be fair.
Yeah, and he was with Fulham when they made the Europa League final in 2009. Got a few in Europe, few in the cup. He's probably got like 70 goals for Fulham. That's not bad.
So, as you know, you're just blaming Gakpo? Yeah, Dots. All right, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, De Niro Rashford's awful. So, you know about bad attackers.
Didn't he score?
Strike 2-1, Rico Lewis.
Gakpo missed all those chances in the FA Cup. Not Salah. Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
Cody Gakpo.
That's a Gakpola.
Palace's defense is so poor. Has he got so much space and time to shoot?
Yeah, it shouldn't. Yeah, mate. So Grealish stands for ball.
That's poor.
Gakpo.
Where are you, my lad? 15th, 16th. That clip forever. Where are you, man? Like 15th, 16th.
Where are you, man?
Shut up. I've won. You had to go there.
Yeah, Gakpo is dead, but your team was also dead. And blame your manager for taking Salah off at 2-1 up.
Exactly.
Fuck.
How about you blame Klopp? I know you don't rate Diaz and Gakpo. That is facts. One of them's going to play tomorrow.
Both will play tomorrow.
You reckon I'll play Gakpo and Diaz? I think Diaz will just play.
They'll both be on the pitch in some way.
Yeah, that could happen. They'll play Nunes, Salah, Diaz. I think that'll be their front three.
Cody Gakpo.
And then,
wait, so he doesn't rate Diaz, but he rates Nunes.
Gakpo.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right, Meta Football. Gakpo in Dutch, it's H. Gullet, like Ruud Gullet, exactly.
Gakpo.
What a
Hey, it works for Scousers, man, because they say Dominic Calvert-Lewin, Mason Holgate.
Mason Holgate.
Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Ismael Decore.
Ismael Decore.
De Bruyne,
of course.
I same handball. Nope. Has he gone out for a corner? That's his play on. It looked like he went out.
They're checking the handball.
Yeah, they're checking, but I ain't gonna be handball. But they are checking.
Is Leno playing centre back?
Nah, that's not a penalty. He can't. That's not a penalty.
Is Leno playing centre back?
I love his chest anyway.
Is he playing centre back?
No, I just saw him on the bin.
Yeah, he is. Yes. So back to three, four.
Accent is one of the most unattractive accents I've ever heard in my life. Fucking name.
Like Mad said, most of the female Scouse accent is one of the most unattractive accents. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, depends on who is on.
Depends who it is. You can tolerate, man. It's all right.
Yeah, I'm not lying. If the girl's if the girl's 16 out of 10, you ain't like, oh, I don't like your accent.
Just go to
Liverpool on a Saturday night.
It's amazing how much booze affects your hearing after a while. That's all.
Shout out Malibu. Come sponsor me, bitches.
It's amazing how deaf you become after drinking.
Run it up, Malibu. I'm saying.
I like the man accent, to be fair, on a woman.
8:42 a.m.
That's not better than 6 or 7. It's still 8:42 in the morning. It's still not good.
Yeah, facts.
there are soccer bars in my area opens at 7 a.m. on weekends.
Hey, salute to them. They're getting their bread. And we will be there 2026, people, for the World Cup.
2026.
So make sure you pull up. You'll be out there. If you're already stateside or Canada or Mexico or close by, pull up. If you're somewhere in Europe, we will be out there somewhere. We'll figure out all the details, but we'll be out there for the World Cup, 100%. I will be there. Trying to go for the whole tournament, if not, at least a couple of weeks.
Oh, Rico.
Sarcasm City TV link up.
I bet you're gonna save a lot of money to go there.
Soccer
City TV worldwide.
I'll save it from now till 2026 to go.
Do what you gotta do. Yeah, I'm already thinking about it. So I'm gonna figure that out a year's time. Do what needs to be done. That's a nice pass over the top. Munoz chases it.
What is that?
That's a shocking pass. That is a shocking pass.
That is Joel. That's Joel Ward.
That was not 16 out of 10 pass.
My God.
That's facts. Yeah, C24. Yeah. I got you. Like I said, we'll probably be. It seems that most of the people we work with are in the West Coast, so we'll end up there. But we'll figure out exactly where we're going at some point. We just don't know yet.
We're in the East.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, that's a shocking pass.
Pass deserve to City to score a goal from that pass?
You said it.
That's own goal worthy, man.
You'd have your top moment for doing the most there, Flores.
Peace out, man.
United's under 18th beat Liverpool under 18th 9-1.
And I
can. Let's go, man. We can hold that. Let's go.
See, every time they're going to win something. So
9-1.
We can hold that.
United.
Chelsea won 4-3.
Lamb chops. West Ham.
Seagull get a third and kill this dead. They're going to get a third and kill this one dead.
Yeah, Palace aren't doing anything.
No.
Not with passing like that, anyway.
Yes, yeah, C24, of course, 100%. Obviously, closer to the time, I will let you know exactly. It'll probably be West Coast.
Haaland.
Is he got there? Goes past the keeper, still Haaland. What's off the ice? A great
block. Why is it?
Really good block. Is that Anderson?
I can't believe, man. Anderson. Shut yeah. you, the guy's already on the floor.
Yeah, he kicks it at him, yeah.
How can you shoot to someone that's already on the floor? He was already on the floor before he took the shot.
Oh, yeah, hit the guy on the deck. Hit Anderson on the deck. Yeah.
He was already on the floor and he shot. Bro, what the hell is that?
Rolled it along the floor.
Put your laces through that one. Smash
it. It went off the side of his ass.
Hey, yo.
No, did he?
You could have just said,
hit him. This one says hit him on the side.
Bounce off his bum bum, you know?
That's what you say when you're drinking Malibu.
Cheers. Shout out Malibu. Come support me, man. Relax.
I actually can't believe he shot someone that's already on the floor. That's crazy.
Yeah, I thought it was a good block. And it's, I know we hit Anderson.
He kicked it straight out him, to be fair.
No, see, he was ready on the floor before he even took the shot. Could have
been some coffee.
We like it.
Whoa. Selhurst Park. Selhurst Park.
Oh, Jack Greenish.
Selhurst Park.
Everyone's looking on chat eventually, as they say.
Grealish, nah.
Grealish needs to leave City, man. He don't get played enough.
Saying that, I'll take him.
We'll take any attacker at the moment over Mudrick and Maddie.
What in the 16 out of 10 is going on here? And they big up, Cup.
Hey, what's up, Cam?
You know what's going on here? It's the palace. That's the way we like it. We like it.
Oh,
Palace,
just pissed at like 9 a.m. in the morning.
That's at 16 and 10 for the sick. Hey, he's living life, man, to the fullest.
Or whatever time
it is. Yeah,
wait, his boots are mashed up? Oh, is it Mateus? All right, he's having a problem with his boots.
Yeah, like new boots will help him, yeah. So,
Fox.
Damn. Fucking hell.
I was thinking the exact same thing.
Damn. AK says, I'm enjoying the stream.
See, look at the pass you offers, man. Oh, black. Crazy.
Are Ipswich losing to Norwich?
Yeah, they are. Not Ipswich haven't done jack in this game, bro. I can't lie, man. Oh, good for them. Ipswichians.
They keep playing like that. Leeds will get promoted. Ugh, gross.
No, Leeds are going to win the chip. They definitely are.
Chip? What? You mean the championship?
The chip?
Yeah. Chip. What are we doing?
To be fair, I had this debate with someone. If the Premier League did a ring to steal medals, I'd be so sick.
No.
Imagine they gave you rings to steal medals.
Yeah, no, I get what you're saying.
Rodgers. Oh, with their own cost. That'd be good, you know? With their own.
Oh, both.
Because imagine players that post goals like the rings on your hand. That'd be so.
I think they should also do, when they're doing the lineups, they should also do NBA style.
No. We do not want to see them.
Here it comes.
No, yeah. Them unseasoned intros.
All right, now, here's a good idea. When a home team player...
Here comes. Too early for this shit. Say,
all right, here's
you see, people, this is exactly why I don't do early kickoffs. Too early
for this shit, yo. Here's what it is, right? Here's what it should be, right? So in baseball...
End the stream, Dave.
In baseball... For the home team, everybody has like a walk-up song. So like all the Caribbean dudes got some fire Latin music. So like when they walk up to bat in baseball, they have their own song that they walk up to, right? So
let's say like Palace got a penalty and like Will Hughes stepped up, you play his jam. You know what I'm saying? That's what it should.
You understand how unseasoned these men are. Like, no, we don't. So they're like, oh, dance. Yeah. No, we ain't trying to see no dance cam. At the Old Trafford or friggin' St. James's Park or the bridge. No.
Why not?
Yeah, someone did that fatter on the dance camp.
You wanna see Big Dave, you know what I'm saying? Doing the robot or some shit. No, no one.
Or doing the
big box little
salsa.
No. Yeah, we ain't trying to do that. We ain't trying to do that.
You ain't trying to see that.
Here's Big Dave and see him doing this and pop lock it. No, we're not trying to see that. We ain't trying to see no man. Cut it out. You want to see fats out there dancing. You know what I'm saying?
I'm with my hair back and forth.
But yeah, we're trying to them lots of singing Old Sweet Caroline. So good. No. No, stop. You ain't trying to see that shit. Exactly. That's what they play. 100%. That's what they play. Dance cam. And you just hear Sweet Caroline. That's what you'd hear. What are you talking about?
I want Palace to adopt Cody Rhodes theme tune and just get to the bit where he goes, whoa! No.
This guy's a dick. Hey, you know what? It's too early for this shit. It's people. This is why I don't do early kickoffs, you know.
No, this is why you should.
You don't want to do Newcastle
next weekend. You don't want to do Newcastle Spurs, no?
Hey, the U4 can do Newcastle Spurs. I'll catch you after.
Yeah. What do you mean U4? I ain't going to be there.
I'm just saying,
what do you mean U4?
I ain't watching
Cock and Ball FC. Pause.
I'm working
there too,
so it's not possible.
There you go.
So, if it was Chelsea.
Yes, Carolina is an East Coast Baja music staple. Oh, did he play it out there? I didn't know he played it stateside.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they play in America.
The worst part about living out here is the worst part.
Every race has their like their theme tune and like white people.
Lay off.
That's theirs.
It's the worst.
What's the song called? Latin people's
the one is the Ricky Martin song.
I like the one that Tyson Fury comes out to. Free from desire, man. Free from desire.
Yeah, that's what they play at crowds as well. That's the fucking one.
Will Griggs on fire. Your joy face is terrifying.
Will Griggs on fire.
Will Griggs on fire.
Your Griggs on fire.
Your art is terrifying.
Hey, Dave, end the stream, man. End the stream.
Our attack is terrifying. Palmer's on fire.
Dave, end the stream, man.
End the stream, Dave.
End the stream. Hey, words to say, the curtain's on the wall. The curtain is on the wall.
What did he say?
What did he say? We've never seen a game like this or something like that. What's that?
No, he's like,
Let us know in the chat.
Hey, you heard the remix of the Chelsea song?
I need to.
This is what you call it.
I got a remix of the song for him.
What did
you
say?
What did you say? This is
remix for the Chelsea song.
Who's got the picture? I need the picture, man, with the quote. That's what I need.
What did he say?
This is what you call, and then do a pause, a game like this.
This is what you call a game like this. Is brilliant, yo. That is brilliant. Saidism is crazy. This is what you call a game like this. Is A1.
It flows to the future.
I had to keep that. It's quite funny.
Oh, is it all right, yeah, I'll do this before I go. I thought you were talking about Formula One.
Oh, yeah, but that one too.
That's this morning, yeah. I'll make sure I do that before I go.
That crap. Don't offend. I got WrestleMania, man.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, let's go,
Damn.
This is what you call a game like this, yo. It's
have you seen the edit of it?
Yes, I've seen the edit. You might posted it up. The Big Six account. That's why it's coming in and said, the GOAT, man. This is what you call a game like this. It's brilliant.
Fucking hell.
Because we like it, we like it. The mighty, mighty palace. What time is the Grand Prix at, Victor?
Sunday, 6 a.m.
All right, cool.
Grand Prix, 6
a.m. I make sure I set it up before I leave. So I'll be there. I'll probably still be. What time is WrestleMania finish, Daniel? Like 5, 6 a.m.?
Yeah,
I'll be up then still probably. The palace, That's the way we like it.
WrestleMania is for midnight both nights, but there's like a 2-hour pre-show.
Yeah, cool. No stress.
2 hours?
That's what they must say they're watching tonight, so I'll be there. So it's like after
the main
that,
one starts at the main show start at midnight.
Well, that's game set match.
Who's Logan Paul fighting?
He's in a triple threat with Randy Orton and Kevin Owens.
Oh, Ipswich got a chance here. Nah, never mind.
Morning time. Come. The coach in the back is morning. I need to get back for this United Liverpool game, unfortunately. De Bruyne across goal, Haaland.
Oh, God. My
game set. Is he onside? Haaland scores 3-1. Game over.
Yeah, he's onside.
That's a game.
Game over.
Wow.
Game set. Yeah, and the match.
You don't know if
he's
offside or not.
Nah, he's not offside. He's playing
one. You know what? Palace could give City a game, you know. And sure.
Yeah, I knew that wasn't going to happen.
Sure.
Who said that? Steve.
Nope.
No, not Steve. Other people in the chat were talking about it. Shout out Chloe. She was in the mention talking about Palace will give them a game. She called Gallagher a star boy, so you know, we move. Shout out Chloe, but yeah. Gallagher star boy. Like, yeah, you down bad.
Since she changed her mind after the other night.
Tweet that, man. Yeah, it's not offside, man. The guy's playing him on. The guy's playing him way on.
If Gallagher's a star boy, then you got serious issues.
Haaland's thing.
If you got if Gala Dog, if Gala Chihuahua is your star boy, then you're in 12th place.
Haaland's feeling the heat, man.
What's happening?
Palmer on the trail. Tenth
now.
It's golden boot. Palmer on the trail.
Palmer's chasing him, man. Hat trick tomorrow.
Feeling the heat. Well, ironically, he's feeling the heat from cold Palmer. As it is.
Hat trick tomorrow, and then we'll be able to same goals.
That's a stream. Hey people, if you want to know why I don't do early kickoffs, this is a stream is the biggest example of what.
Hey, no, he's two assists away from Ross.
Hang on a minute. It doesn't matter what the opposite time of flawless. This game would kicked off today. This would still be the conversation happening right now. Even at 7:45 kickoff, this would still be the same conversation.
Facts, but you know what? Like putting up with you lot at 7:45 PM is much more bearable than putting up with you lot at midnight.
Yeah. What's that supposed to mean?
Hang on a minute.
I can't stand you, motherfuckers.
What have I done?
You just grouped him, Daniel.
Today is you.
I've just grouped in there. Thanks.
Hey, that chat is catching up.
Josh Sargent. Josh Sargent.
The Palace. That's the way we like it. We like it. Whoa.
It was rival fans saying it's going to be an entertaining game. Palace kills. What the hell? Haaland's finally scored after 5 games. Yay.
We like it. That's why we follow.
Malibu, that's
right. This ain't no, he's Antonio.
Secondary sponsor in the cut.
Yeah, exactly.
Red Bull. gives me wings.
Whoa.
Shout out CVS Pharmacy for the Adderall. Shout out Red Bull for the Red Bull. And shout out Mal.
Hey, Mal, sponsoring.
Right.
LJ says, flawless. The fact that Jan tried to say this is a difficult thing is a joke thing. Because that woman on a joke thing, that's why. But I was going difficult. Well, Jan. No, I'm sorry.
That's because she, remember when she said like an FA Cup title, if it's like Macclesfield or something?
Yeah. And she was like, oh, yeah.
I'm not too sure.
It's like,
you mean Huddersfield?
Yeah. Brian Ostradicke, what a finish.
Whatever said, it's going to be a close game.
What a snipe.
What a Grealish time his run, though.
I tell you what they should do now, City. They should go for more goals.
They should go for the goal difference.
Don't sit back. I know you've got the Real Madrid coming up midweek, but get a couple more. Chop that. Add some your goal difference because you're above now. I think they're above Liverpool now in goal difference. But
yeah, goal difference. Yeah.
It was really on side.
I don't know. The angle looks weird.
Rodri assist. Rodri's playing terrible and is overplayed.
He looks rusty and shattered.
Really being their FPL stack, hadn't he? Took at the City fans, didn't know they had any.
As sweet as a nut, bro. Damn.
Hey, yo, go.
Sweet as a nut.
Wow.
So good.
You don't like the Asna.
Yeah, Self is finished. Let Self finish laughing. Look at him, he's gone. He's finished, Joe. Bye, bye.
Those fans celebrating backwards. You didn't see the goal. Turn around, man. What is this?
Hey! Get 5 or 6,
man.
With that joke.
To be fair, the Palace fans are actually still pretty loud.
Oh, 20 minutes.
Yeah, man. Because we follow.
We support the mighty Palace. The Palace. That's the way we like it. We like it. Whoa.
What's Lewis Smiley?
Whoa.
Why are Tottenham playing at 6 o'clock on Sunday? Weird. And we're playing
because of some train delay or some ghetto UK problem with public transport.
Not my does that mean ghetto UK?
Some third world ass public transportation problems that we don't got in the US. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Well, you mean trains?
Yeah, trains.
He's just got cars all over the place crashing into each other.
Yeah,
no, because America's so big, they fly everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, we drive. Why? Yeah,
exactly. Trains, economic.
Like I said, it's not my problem. No. Oh, Norrit. Oh, Ipswich, you gotta score that G.
Roger, man, play your position. Why playing Mr. Striker? What are you doing?
Guys, Man City are so bad with Haaland and De Bruyne. Wow, they're just so bad. Wow, yeah, they look like a relegation team, man.
They play better without Haaland and De Bruyne, man.
Oh, yeah, totally. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Wow, Rodri's coming off. That's a shock.
They're just a dreadful outfit, man. Yeah. Wow.
I'm so glad I'm off for that Real Madrid Man City game. The first leg, anyway.
I still think Real Madrid beat him at the Bernabeu. I can't lie.
Yeah, I think they do. But it's Alicia's coming on. Let's go. Finally, roots. I was going to ask where it was. Elise.
Oh.
Elise,
problems, man.
And a 4-1 down. A bit late now. What did he do when he's 1-1?
Because he's injured, mate. They don't want to rush him back.
Oh, okay.
He's coming off an injury. Oh, I thought he was taking off De Bruyne. He didn't take off De Bruyne first.
We've even rested Foden, sorry. I say it, Onana. It's the wrong person.
What do you say, man?
Come on, draw. That's what I want in the Newcastle.
You want to draw?
Newcastle, Fulham.
Oh, Fulham, Newcastle. Oh,
we're losing. I just looked at the
line. No, they're losing.
My life.
Isak, man. Got Isak, man. 17 goals.
No, we have Isak, but like, I'm sorry.
17 goals. Zero penalties, man.
Have you seen the defense?
Like Shaw and Byrne.
And Emil
Kraft.
And Lewis Hall.
Lewis Hall, to be fair, actually played well.
Lewis Hall, man. What a baller, man.
He's decent, man. I like him. He's finally getting a chance to play, and he's actually like looking all right. So
yeah, because everyone is injured, that's all.
Yeah.
Is Broja starting? No.
And his Mooney is no. Broja never starts. His cheeks.
Yeah, we still got past the 5-6 million though for the loan.
Are you not playing Harrison Reed?
Yeah. Still playing us for the loan though.
Surprised Sasa Lukic isn't starting. Honest for Fulham. They got Paulinho though, so the midfield is theirs, pretty much. I don't know.
Early kickoff hype. This is supposed to be a tough game.
I knew this was gonna be like a 3-4-1 City. I don't know if people was over.
Yeah, I said 2-0.
When's Forest playing?
Sunday against Tottenham. Oh, I told you about 6 o'clock kickoff.
Strike! Oh, what a finish! Pulisic again! Ole ole! Fuck!
What game you watching? What game's that?
Milan Lecce. Pulisic just scored a fucking 10th goal of the season in Serie A. Yeah. Go from outside of the box with his left. Beautiful goal. Wow.
What a player, man! What a player.
He's playing centrally today.
You're playing centrally?
Yeah,
4-2-3-1.
It's Leao on the left, Chukwueze on the right, and then Pulisic attacking mid. Yeah.
He's playing
on the right, and then with the left. That's a beautiful goal.
Let's go with a first shot on target. Chukwueze, man. He's a decent player. Is that how you say it? Oh, I probably said it wrong.
That's a really nice goal from Pulisic, man. Goalkeeper, no chance. Jesus Christ.
I probably said it wrong. Chukwueze or Chukwueze. I don't know.
No Palace. No Palace.
Say what you want to say.
No Palace.
That's the way we like it.
That's fire.
Cause Palace get battered everywhere they go.
Crazy, you know.
Palace get battered everywhere they go.
We barely beat them twice this season. I mean, you're bullshit.
So. Yeah.
We've beaten their super team, Luton's super team.
I didn't even know Luce was available.
I knew it was available as well. If I knew, I'd have shouted by myself. I didn't bring in one earlier.
Mm.
You took Eze off as well. Oh my God.
That's crazy.
Akanji. Nice pass. Grealish.
Jesus.
That's a foul.
It's a foul, man. Hey, what's got KDB on my team?
Man.
Foul, man.
Damn, Christian Pulisic, bro. He's a baller, man. He's looking like Pele Dondo out there, man. Wow.
Who? Pele Dondo?
You know what? That's just a Malibu talking. You just gotta let certain things go.
Like, what the heck?
Let certain things go. I have no idea what he's talking about. All right. Okay. Sure.
Malibu Steve.
Malibu Steve in full effect.
We're chilling, G. Chilling, man.
No one has really KDB in the team, in my opinion.
PSG Barcelona, I'll be there. Could be a good game.
Oh, Pulisic.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Champions League back. And it'll be the watch alongs will be on the playback, people.
Pulisic. How do you say his name? Pulisic.
I
was going to do an American accent. It was a fail.
It's cool. It's bad. Don't worry about it. It's better than Steve Scott's team, all right?
The LeBron James of soccer.
The LeBron James of soccer. The stick.
Hey, Dave and the stream family.
You want to do this kick off? Hey,
flawless. Flawless. Flawless.
No. It doesn't matter.
Dave's there. What do you just say?
Yeah, no, for real. Dave ain't here. Where's Dave?
Please don't go.
Shout out, Dave. My Palace fans are devastated. You don't know you was going to get packed. Why are you shocked?
Yeah.
Please do.
Oh, you think you were playing?
Yeah. I mean, do you expect them to be like smiling and shit? Like,
no, I expect them to be like the palace. That's the way we like it.
The ultras. Oh, I'm sure the ultras don't see
all. Oh, yeah. Oh, 2-0. Oh no, wide. Sorry, that went wide.
He said, oh, 2-0. Oh, it went wide.
Nah, it was one of those where it was actually Chukwueze.
Get Elise on the ball. Yeah,
Chukwueze just fucking blowing bad dudes like crazy, man.
Wow, can't give me from there.
Oh, they give it away. Goal should be. Hello. Right, 1 second.
Wow. I've been so my God, they cleared it.
Bear with me.
Yeah.
1 sec.
Whoa.
Okay.
They really want to do Alonso versus Klopp, don't they, for the final of the Europa League? That's what made them avoid each other. You know, Trey's still so salty about losing.
So what?
That's where you get. Did you see the video of him kissing the Chelsea badge?
Who?
I wonder why he's been. You know, you're trendy. You're not your fan.
Who?
You haven't seen it on Twitter.
Who is kissing the Chelsea badge?
I'll send it, yeah.
Oh, I'll send you.
I'll send you the video. Yeah.
Well, let's check the counter. Easy save, man, y'all. Easy save.
No, not that one.
Yeah, Keyshawn, facts. Pulisic got that golazo versus Lecce, man. Really nice goal. Really, really good strike.
Whoa. There you go. There you go, Steve. I sent it, yeah.
Oh, word.
You should know him. He's got like a million followers on Twitter. Don't know he's got that many.
Will Hughes, the albino Carrick, is off.
I'll give you the picture. He's one. If you want. Funny guy. That's why he hates us for.
Craven Cottage. There we go. Fuck my life. I'm not looking forward to this Fulham game. Oh, man. Best move, Palace, possibly. Good strength, Akanji. Good defending, man. Good defending. Very nice defending. That's decent. Oh, Ipswich. You got a wide open goal, G. Pass it back. Ah.
I don't know if it's gold yet. Idiots.
Norwich still 1-0 up, man.
They really don't want to go up, do they?
Whoa.
Coventry versus Leeds, that's not a bad game, to be fair.
Coventry.
You're trying to do a Midlands accent, Steve.
Coventry.
don't know, man.
We don't sound Scouse, Steve.
Coventry. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't know how they're talking Coventry, man. I don't know where the F Coventry is in the UK.
Midlands. I just said it's in the Midlands. I just said that. Midlands. Oh,
the Palace, the Palace, the Palace.
That's so, wait, Wolves versus Ipswich is a derby?
Ipswich ain't in the Midlands.
No, Ipswich is not Midlands.
Where is it?
Coventry.
Ipswich is.
We're talking about Ipswich. We're talking about Coventry. Which one?
I'm talking about Coventry. Coventry.
Coventry. Oh, wait, so which one's the east?
I don't know.
Oh,
hey, you know what, Steve? Yeah. You have Google there, my friend. That is your friend.
And I said Google's literally free.
Google is your friend. That is three, and it's right there, right at your fingertips. Google.com. www.google.com.
All right, cool. I'll do that. Hold on.
There you go, mate. You're very, very Google. Welcome. I'm here to help.
Where the F is
I'm happy to help.
Ipswich, Massachusetts. Oh, Fuck out of here, lad.
Edward.
Is it Ipswich in America, Chris?
There is an Ipswich in Mass, yeah. Massachusetts. No, basically in the New England. We just have a, like, bro, I live in Exeter.
Sergio Gomez.
The UK.
You know, is that Sergio Gomez?
Yeah, Sergio Gomez.
I know what he looks like.
Cheeks.
Like there's a Birmingham, there's a Manchester. Oh,
that's a finish. That's a very good finish. 4-2. Yeah, 4-2. Edward. That's nice a good finish.
Edward.
It's a good finish. It's a good finish.
Wow. Good cross as well.
That is.
Yeah, it's got exposed there.
Good finish.
No, I didn't feel the earthquake, Keyshawn, yesterday. I didn't feel that. No.
Hope everyone's safe. There was no casualties, right? Because of the earthquake. Everybody's
no, there
good.
Wasn't. No, there wasn't. No.
Good.
It was just vibrations, man. You know?
It's just a mini earthquake, not a proper one.
Yeah.
It's a good finish. That's a good finish, yeah, by Edward.
Clever.
What?
Oh, Ipswich! Ipswich! Oh! Nah, they fucked it. Hey, Leeds might be coming back up, man.
Sure. It's like they didn't get a pen for the same worst last year.
Yeah, game almost over, people.
How do they talk in Leeds? What kind of accent does this sound like?
Yorkshire, hilarious. Like their words, they be like wardrobe. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Wardrobe.
Yeah, get clothes out, wardrobe. Yeah, the Yorkshire accent's hilarious.
Bad gum, I think he's got it, our lad. A bad
is it Huddersfield in Yorkshire?
Yes, Huddersfield also in Yorkshire. Yeah. Yorkshire, Bradford. I mean, Bradford's another place in Yorkshire. Leeds.
What's
Sheffield,
Bradford. Bradford's the ghetto, though. No one goes to Bradford. Yeah. Except before Bradford.
You're little like baby it. In the ghetto.
In the what?
I said in the ghetto.
A little bit of ghetto gospel.
3 minutes left.
A little bit. Ghetto.
Plus stoppage time.
Hey, Somerville is very good. But I don't know if that's championship football. He's actually very good.
Somerville's excellent.
78% possession, you know, to 22. Crazy.
That's nothing more than I expected.
I'm surprised he's as high as 22.
Yeah.
Wait, he thought it was going to be 16.
Yeah.
And 10.
91% pass accuracy to 75. Jesus.
Wow.
That De Bruyne first goal.
Yeah.
That's a
bad boy goal.
That's a piss rocket, man. Jesus. Man.
7 minutes at a time. Done. Just end the game.
That's so unnecessary.
Just end the game.
You say 7 minutes added on time.
Yeah,
that's what commentators literally. Ooh,
I don't know what the 7 minutes is for. I'm going to be so real.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, 2-0 AC Milan over Lecce. 2-0 Olivier Giroud. Giroud with the header.
Giroud.
Training.
Don't tell me. LG, man.
The Palace.
He's going to America.
LAFC.
LAFC.
That's so, that, bro. He's still producing in Europe, man. He's still producing in Europe. That's a fucking unbelievable signing for LAFC. That's an unreal signing.
I'm bringing
that's
up
a really good silver header. That's a great glancing header of Giroud, man. Wow.
Oh, Bernardo coming on. Yeah, again.
What a good header, Giroud, man. Jesus Christ. Jogo Benito Giroud, man. Jesus Christ. Wow.
I'd say King is back, like he ain't been playing for 3 months. Say King is back. LeBron's back. Oh, yeah, he's been playing for time, you know.
Got a point. That's a great switch. That's a phenomenal switch. Nathaniel Klein, crazy.
I know, 2024.
Nathaniel Klein.
He's playing left back as well.
It's all good, man. Football, man. No stress.
He'll be redirected to Steve's channel from here anyway, because he's doing the Fulham Newcastle game.
So excited. So excited.
Yeah. I can tell your face is full of optimism.
He's got Fulham and Denman to watch.
What's it, Fulham and Denman?
KDB. No, good tackle.
Lisa?
That's never going to go away, neither. Fulham and Denman. That's the same as 16 out of 10.
Oh, yeah. That Fulham and Denman is going nowhere. I've seen that resurface the other day. Oh, De Bruyne has rubbed him. He's in. De Bruyne. Oh, poor touch. Poor touch.
De Bruyne. Nah.
Give me De Bruyne.
De Bruyne. Play say yeah,
poor touch, that.
Not true.
The best midfielder in the world.
Best midfielder.
He's getting taken off. Bernardo Silva coming on. What time are we on? 2:25.
So play the short corners now.
That's the one.
This isn't the same Man City team. Oh my god. Let's overreact.
Probably needs a trim, man. Fuck. The hair's
not the same.
That's the way we like it. But yeah, City done the business here.
Father. That's the way we like it. We like it. Because we support the palace. That's the way we like it. We like it.
Yeah, how'd that work out? That's funny. You know what I'm
Bro,
I told her how'd that work out.
How'd that work out exactly, man? How'd that work?
It did work. It did work now because we did.
It did because we supported the palace.
The palace.
That's the way we like it. We like it.
Yo, Saeed's stream for United Chelsea games already on 84k views.
That is crazy.
Already.
That's crazy.
Wow, man.
Oh my gosh.
so negative. He's profiting off of a loss.
That's his most popular stream.
That's crazy. Hello, what's up? What do you want to watch?
Ariel.
Right, 1 second. What's it on?
Disney.
It's on Disney Plus. All right, 1 second. I'm almost finished.
I do it now.
Yes, I'm doing it now. I'm almost finished.
I just need the lamp.
All right, you turn. For a second. Okay, you turn the light on.
I just need to see
a little bit.
I told you to clean it.
It is a mess, I know.
I told you to clean it. Organize your lot, man.
Told off by a four-year-old.
Hey, he gets out of that, man.
I said, you telling me off. You saying you telling me off.
You just finger whip. You're
the finger whip. Hey.
Shush.
How about you shush? How about you shush? Your big baby.
You're grassing your face. I want to put Wish on.
What do you want to watch?
Wish.
What is Wish? Is it on Disney Plus?
It's a film on Disney Plus.
Is it? All right, cool. Yeah. I don't know about these things. Yeah, we close it out, surely, people.
You know about everything.
I don't know about this. That's why
that's
I asked you.
That's not true. Tell her that's not true.
Hey, you know what? We're hating Sean, mate. How about that?
especially Muffs.
You tell him.
You're a big baby.
Shut.
You're a big baby. Don't shout. Be quiet. In that voice.
Your phone gets cooked by the chat. It gets cooked away from the chat.
Oh, man.
What do you want to watch?
The Sense of Peace.
What's the magic word?
Survive, yo.
Shush. Yo, please. Right, this game's almost done. Right, give me a sec. Fucking jokers.
Hey, if you haven't already, people, hit the like button and subscribe to Sarcasm City TV on the
road. You know,
11,000 already, people. That's crazy. Yeah, yeah. It's like what 100. Man. A ref out here disciplining. You know what I'm saying? No, you're disciplining.
Grealish?
By the way, for anybody wanting to know the schedule tonight, we got Fulham, Newcastle, then we got Roma, Lazio, and then after that game, we got doing the Benfica Sporting watch along with Northside. Then after that, it's LAFC, LA Galaxy, El Trafico. We got 4 streams coming up today, people.
Grealish hitting kids in the crowd, man. Crazy.
Jesus. Jackie G, man.
It's over.
Robbery again.
Jackie Grealish.
Level with.
What two final?
They go ahead of them and golden.
Yeah.
By one goal. So they go top of the table by one goal.
Is it? With
Arsenal still to play tonight and Liverpool obviously tomorrow.
It is. So love to everyone that's booked in. We will be redirecting straight over to Steve. You won't get no more live streams tonight. Today. Give me 1 second. Yes. Let me finish working.
Man City absolutely clobbered the hell out of Crystal Palace. 4-2.
Liverpool still top on goal difference.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. 1 second. Yeah. But yeah, love to everyone that's locked in. Make sure you run up the likes. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the notification bell. Tell them to like and subscribe. Tell them like and subscribe to the chat. Huh? You want to not get me pennies? I bet you do it now. But yeah, it's a joker. But right, love to everyone that's locked in. We have seen City win 4-2 here against Crystal Palace. This has been the Crystal Palace versus Manchester City live stream watch along on the Sarcasm City TV YouTube. Because we follow.
We support the Palace.
The Palace.
That's the way we like it.